want a full report on the Mendez investigation, typed up and on my desk before you leave.
You got it.
And let's get something straight. Lou Rodriguez was a good man, and he died a good cop. We all have a lot of feeling about that.
Understood.
We have absolutely no jurisdiction out there. I want you to check in with local authorities the second you land.
Excuse me.
You're there for surveillance only. If you spot Calderone, the Bahamians extradite him. That's it. No vigilante stuff. The only place Calderone is going to be nailed to a wall is in a Miami courthouse.
Heard something from Milch over at Division last week. That this Calderone was responsible for your brother's death up in New York.
You heard right.